guys. Good morning, friends, all over the world. It's a very blessed good morning. You know why? We got sunshine today outside. I can see the sunshine. Yeah, it's been a few days that we don't have sun here. So I thought this is nice that we have sun today. By the way, guys, I'm just having my coffee this morning. Yeah, and I thought I would chit-chat with you, you know, having coffee. Yeah, instead of me sitting in the kitchen. So it's more cozy in here and nice to sit. So I thought it would be nice to, you know, chat with you guys. Yeah. So anyway, guys, I love the sun. Yeah, I enjoy, I don't know, there's something about the sunshine that it boosts, like, you know, my energy. I like to move around and do something, but when it's rainy, like, there's a nice thing about rainy days too, like, you know, most especially at night. I like sleeping when I can hear the tin noise, you know, especially in the Philippines. Like, we have that random rain in the Philippines at night. Ah, I really enjoy that. Yeah, especially in the province, yeah. So, but there's nothing like the sunshine. Today I'm gonna be busy, so I figure I should shower early, you know, shower and then brew myself coffee. And then, you know, just chill for now. It's a Thursday here, guys. Yeah. Busy outside later on. My grass, every week I have to cut those grass. Yeah. But like I said, we gotta take the good with the bad, right? Yeah. That's life. Yeah. But I'm just happy we got the sunshine today. Yeah, so it will keep stuff growing outside. My little garden, it needs sun. It really needs sun. It's starting to yellow, and I think the sun, hopefully it'll help, you know. I'm sure it will help, yeah. Yeah, so how are you guys? How are you, my friend? Yeah. I hope you're all doing fine. Yeah. Well, you know what? We just have, life is beautiful. To those who hope. Yeah. To the Lord, you know. But anyway, guys. Yeah, I just thought, you know, instead of me sitting by myself drinking coffee in the kitchen, I would talk to you, yeah. So that's why I am here talking to you guys, yeah. And I hope, you know, you're enjoying some of my cooking that I've been doing lately. And also, by the way, big thank you to all the people that watching my videos, like my cooking videos, all the videos that I upload. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's you guys that give me inspiration to keep going. Yeah, actually cooking is my hobby, gardening is my hobby, so and it's very, very rewarding if you guys watching my videos. Yeah, because it inspired me more to do more cooking. Yeah, you know, life is eating too. Yeah, we need food to live. That's right. Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes, you know, the best is those simple home cooked meals. Like I know for me, I like to go out once in a while for special occasion or try new restaurant, try new things. But I always come back to my you can call it roots, you always come back to the food that you grow up with because it's the nostalgia that bring you in, that give you happiness, and there is nothing like the memories, that sometimes certain food and certain smell, certain cooking bring us to our childhood, bring us to the best moment that we cherish, bring us to close to nature, close to our loved ones. Yeah, so that's how I look at it, with food. Like I think there's so much we can learn, like for me anyways, like even going to the farmers market, I enjoyed looking around, I enjoyed what the people work hard to, Some may think, oh well, it's just vegetable, but you must think, like the farmers, we should thank them because they really, really put up a lot of work. Like, I know a little bit about farming because when I first came here, my husband and father is a farmer too. So, yeah, I can see the hard work they put in it. Like, it's almost 24 hours if you have livestock. It's almost 24 hours because the livestock, you have to feed them, and some of them are having babies or some are sick. You have to go check on them. Yeah, it is a lot of work. But anyway, like I said, I like going to the farmers market because you got to see the, their hard-earned produce. Yeah, and there's nothing like fresh fruit and vegetable. It tastes different too. Like you don't have to put in more spices when it's fresh. Yeah, I would rather go for freshness than anything fashion mash, that you have to put in it. Yeah. But we are lucky here in Canada because we plants here grow fast. I'm amazed how, I guess it goes with the weather too. So that's why we have really, really amazing produce here. Like I traveled few places too, in Europe. I've seen how people live, but nothing like Canada. Canada is such a vast country, like we are the second, like we are the second largest country in the world. Yeah, so this is my beloved Canada. I'm just proud to be Canadian. Yeah, so there you have it. I don't want to go too far. We're just chilling here. We're just chilling, having coffee. But like I said, it is my hobby, cooking, and it is also, actually, I only learned that when I have a family. Like when I first got married, I don't know nothing. Yeah, it was just, when you love somebody, you just go for it and you don't think about anything. But with the help of the Lord up there, I turn out to be fine. Yeah, it might not be perfect. What about, who cares? Life is not perfect. But anyway, guys, I just like talking to you, and I am so thankful for you all that watching my My videos, yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And like I said, it's you guys that keeps me going, inspired me when I'm looking and you guys are watching, yeah. So I think, my friend and I were talking about YouTube. I'm thankful also that my friend helped me out, with he introduced it to me. Like, I heard about blogging before, but like my friend helped me out, how to get started. So there you go. It's always nice to have a friend. Those friend that's golden friend, and it's time, it is nice to have them, yeah. It's there, some real friends are hard to find, yeah. I know that in my age, I know that, yeah. But anyway, guys, I just thought I would talk to you guys instead of me alone in the kitchen, yeah. So, my cup of coffee is great. I love my morning coffee, yeah. Yes, I love my morning coffee. There's nothing like it. It wakes me up, yeah. And it's sunny, that's a bonus, yeah. And also, before I close this, to thank you guys, I might sing a little bit of Bicolana song, yeah, that I learned also from my dad, yeah. Well, this is it. Like, I only have two Bicolano song that I learned from my dad, but my dad liked to sing, so I maybe that's where I got that, because I can see my dad in his, like, he likes gardening too, so he would go outside in the morning and I can hear him singing in the garden. So yeah, that's what I remembered the most about him, yeah. Like, my dad is very, very brave and strong and reserved guy, and he is very respected in the community, yeah. So I'm really proud of him, yeah. Yes, so anyway, guys, before I close this, I just want to thank you all, like I said, for joining me today, and here's the song that I learned from my dad, yeah. It's a Bicolano song. Primero masitas kung may pagrumdum ka, di ka na naghanap ibang masitera. Iyo mong binayan, nagtiusning sakit, labing ginibuko si mo, di ka padangatan, hapiyap sa puon, sa sangasiring man. Yeah, guys, the story about the song is about paghihinagpis ng isang lalaki dahil maayos naman ang pag-aalaga niya. Siguro do ang sa masitera yung tanim, pero iniwanan din siya. But anyway, guys, let's close this with a beautiful sunny day where I live in Red Deer, and I wish everyone a wonderful day today. Yeah, bye-bye, guys. See you soon. Thank you for watching my videos. And please subscribe, Maria Bicolana. God bless. Thank you. Bye-bye.